co-founder of the BlueGrass Ghost Hunters. We've been doing this for a little over a year now. I currently live in Cincinnati, but tonight I'm at the Perryville Battlefield in Perryville, Kentucky, on the 159th anniversary of the Battle of Perryville.
October 8th, 1862.
Union and Confederate troops converge on Perryville, Kentucky.
Perryville proved to be the most northerly major battle of the Civil War. At times, it was the second bloodiest battle of the Western Theater.
Here, Julie. Yeah, please. Here, you go. Grab your boyfriend.
Oh, my God. Come on.
Hurry up.
Come on. She
did.
Heavenly Father, we come to you. We ask for your faith. We praise you and we thank you for this night. We thank you that you stopped this rain. We ask you to be with us and protect us from anything that might be evil and malevolent. We ask you to protect us in all that we do. In Christ Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
On the right was the Union, and then down at the bottom of the hill were the Confederate soldiers, and then behind us they fell back. The Confederate were on the bottom, and the Union fell back. They were to go 300 yards behind us on a hill, and that's where they were to stand by.
Reflecting? Because I'm pointing it right there.
Well, no.
Oh, it's still there.
It's still there.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
It looks like a person.
That's what I said.
Hey, let me walk over here. Is there somebody here?
Like, right there is definitely the
Can you
part
see me?
But it's like right there.
Can you see me now?
No.
I wouldn't think that the wheel would do that.
No, because this is the other wheel's not doing it. Now, you're right there on it. You're right there on it. You're touching it.
Yeah.
Gotta be the wheel.
You think?
Holding heat from the day, maybe?
But the other wheel doesn't.
Is it hot? Can you feel heat on it?
The other wheel's not.
No. Is it still there?
Yeah.
It sure is.
It's still there.
Is there somebody here with us right now?
When he moves back, it's shaped like a person.
I'm out of the camera.
Look.
Is there anybody here?
I feel like it's too wide for it to be the wheel.
That's what I think.
It's in the shape of the core of a person.
In this middle part.
Yeah, the can's the middle part. Okay, so I'm going to shine my light on and tell me which one it is. That?
That's the cannon.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Is that it?
Nothing's reflecting off of that. You see that?
Okay.
You can see the light on that.
But it looks more like a person. It? Yeah.
Is there somebody here?
I mean, it's a bright fire, too. I have a spirit box out. Do we want to turn it on?
Get it out.
Yep. Okay, let me see your flashlight real quick. I think it might be enough for you.
Can you make this box light up if you're here? If this is your cannon? Or if you know something about this battle? Dog, can you see me in the thermal?
Yeah.
Where's it at? Is it still there?
Yeah, it's still
right.
Off
to my front left, right?
It's over here, yeah. Yeah.
Can you tell us who you are? Can you show us you're here?
I just said no.
Do you not want us to be here? Can you tell us your name?
I feel like I said Nick.
I know.
Did Julia do something? Was it the gravel?
I just got the name Kate.
Kate?
Are you thinking about home? We just wanted to go home.
Did you die here?
I mean, there were nurses, right? Yeah.
Did you never get to return home from this field?
Yeah.
Who's Kate?
Kate, someone you love.
Are you a nurse?
I feel like you keep saying Nick.
I know. Who's Nick to you?
Find out your story. Make this box light up or speak to the one she's holding. Help us understand.
I'm trying to do this.
We're hearing the names Kate and Nick. What do those names mean to you?
Are
you talking to me directly, or is it another Nick that you know? Not another Nick you know?
Yes.
So it is another Nick you know. My name's Nick too. Talk to me. What happened here? Why are you still here?
It's a battle.
I heard it was kind of like garbled.
Were you in the battle? Did you die fighting?
I think it said yes.
Which side did you fight for? Fight for the north or the south?
Did that say north?
Sounded like it.
That gave me chills. That said north.
What happened that day? Tell us your name. Is your name Nick?
Pissed off is what it just said.
Am I making you angry with these questions?
How old were you?
20?
20, yeah.
That's what I heard, 20.
You were 20 when you died here?
Oh, 20.
The EMF meter?
Yeah,
the KT.
It went off.
Is the thermal dead done?
Uh-huh.
Hit the power button again.
I'll check it every so often. The screen protector.
Hold it down for a while.
Bank.
All right, sorry about that. Can you tell us more about yourself?
Is there a bank, like a edge of the...
Kate, surely you weren't a fighter here. Were you a nurse?
What?
Did you fight, Kate?
Did
you
fall?
Was the
land here
that she lived on? Yes. You fought,
Kate?
Nikki? Nikki or Nikki?
I
don't know.
I mean, but I guess people could call you Nikki if they want.
Are you a wife or a daughter?
We want to know who you were and tell us your story. I heard it again, Nikki or Nikki.
Twins.
Your story is.
Change on it. You touch that antenna. Were you a soldier here, Jordan?
Do you want to talk about anything?
Were you a Union officer or were you in the Confederate?
Slowly.
Yes, there's that.
We've been told that.
How about this? Were you a soldier for the North? Touch the REM pod and make it go off. Did you do that for us? If you're a soldier for the South, can you make the REM pod go off? Place. Stab.
That's a were bad way to go.
Were you stabbed by a musket?
Didn't they have with their, on their muskets, didn't they have swords like on the end of them?
Yeah. Sorry you were stabbed if you were stabbed, Jordan. Anybody else?
else here with us that wants to tell their story?
Tell us what happened? Without.
Without what?
Equipment so that we can hopefully catch activity. We want to see you or interact with you. You could touch one of us.
You touched Dawn. Pull her hair.
Jimmy.
Pull her hair.
Apart.
No, let's not pull us apart.
Wow. Can you touch the REM pod for us?
Who is that? That's on the road, guys.
No, I thought it was the...
did not know this crazy.
Thank you for being with us. Can you touch that REM pod for us? We're touching that one and playing with it. Can you touch the REM pod? It'll change colors.
Move it away from the power. Maybe there's a power line.
Oh, you think it is the power line,
Deb? Underneath it. He's going to go check the EMF.
Maybe.
He's going to check the EMF for you and see if it's pulling.
Uh-oh.
Is there a power line that goes above us?
Yeah.
Yeah, that
right there.
Yeah.
Let's move
it. So we're going to switch places.
Do you have your EMF? He's got it.
I've got one over here.
He's reading it. Julian's got it.
Is it going off, Julian?
See, it's right. It's
under
almost directly below it.
It's a couple feet back this way, but I think it's
or right there where that's going off. See if it's...
We can move it, see.
But the EMF reader would go off if that's the case.
Oh, yeah, they're going crazy.
Because he's holding it.
No?
Yeah, it's because it's holding it.
But the EMF reader's not going off.
No, it's not. Okay.
Well, he buzzed. Thank you, Julian.
It moves with vibration.
It moves with vibration. Does it feel like the ground is vibrating? Thank you, Spirit. There's another device over here. If you move close to it, you can set it off. It changes colors.
I feel like
can you do that for us?
Power line. It would. Continuous.
Oh, look at the blue.
Yeah, thank you. You changed colors on that one.
So that means
you like that one better?
Resetting and trying to find it so something stepped away from it.
Uh-huh.
Can you touch that one
Did
now?
You touch this one? I saw it blink.
I saw it blink too.
Oh, it is. It's yeah. for you.
Take your light off of it.
Thank
sound.
You.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Take your light off of
Thank
it.
Thank you.
A little bit harder. A little bit harder.
Can you touch it? If you go next to it, you can
There's
set it off.
There's an antenna. If you touch the antenna, it'll go off.
Will you do that for us? Please? Let us know you're here.
Well, we're still playing with that one.
You like that one better?
Maybe that one's a little bigger.
This one has green and purple.
This one's probably easier because all it has to do is really walk up to it.
Yeah.
It
sounds aggressive.
I do too.
I'm supposed to.
Maybe you should have done
cigars.
Tap me when we're ready.
Hello, Spirit, are you there? Can you talk to us? Thank you so much for allowing us to be here with you. Is anyone here that would like to speak with us and share your story? There's some words coming through our app. Say Pierce. Does that mean something to you? If you can, just concentrate. Our energy to work through this. You can use the spirit box to send words to me. Can you tell us your name?
You might.
Carrie. What? It says Carrie. Carrie? Is your name Carrie? How old are you?
Leave.
Leave? Do you want us to leave or you want to leave?
No. Might.
Might? Can you explain?
No.
We want to help you. What happened? What was it? Are you here with us?
Open.
Open what? Wow, that's just crazy.
You.
Okay. We'll open our
Help
eyes.
Me.
Help you. We want to help you.
You go face.
Okay. What do we need to face? Were you here during the war?
Tonight. There.
There. That was a long time
That's ago. Right.
Yeah. That was a long time ago. My spirit
is I appreciate you talking through
us.
What did you do? She like stabbed
me. I didn't stab him.
Are you with us? What's your name?
What's up? What's up?
What's your name? Were you a soldier here? How did
hey.
You end up here?
No.
You weren't a soldier?
Michelle.
Michelle.
Are you a nurse?
No.
So you weren't a nurse and you weren't a soldier. Did you live on the property?
Yeah.
You did. You lived here. So were you one of the ones that helped bring the bodies here and bury them? I imagine that had to be tough.
What?
Burying all those bodies, dragging them up here.
Husband.
Your husband did it, or did he die here?
Yeah.
He died here?
Yeah.
What was his name?
Saul.
What was your husband's name? My name. Is that your husband's name too? We encountered a Nick back at the cannon earlier. Is that the same guy?
Hopefully.
Hopefully. Think it could have been somebody different?
Terry,
who's Terry?
For the record, the rear pod was blinking.
What is it?
The record, the rear pod was flashing.
Oh, okay.
So what happened to you here?
I guess.
Guess what?
I lived.
You lived? So what's your story? Why are you stuck here?
Brother.
Brother. Who was your brother? Terry or Nick? And did he fight in the battle?
Yeah.
He fought in the battle. Did he die here? Did your brother die here? What is your name?
Yes.
Yes, he died here?
Sister.
No.
Oh, it's a sister. Wow.
So no, he didn't die here. You're confusing me. What was your job here? What was your role?
Every night.
Every night what? You come up here?
Every night.
You come up here every night?
Jared.
Jared.
There's my Jared.
Hey.
Hi, Jared.
Jared. And I just got bride.
Aww.
I got sister and bride.
Aww.
Jared, how old are you?
Someday.
I just got here. Were you a soldier?
Don't. What do you not want us to do? Don't fight.
Jared, were you the one that was trying to get through to me earlier? You were told?
Killed me. Killed.
Killed me. Died. I'm so sorry. But your pain's over now. Thank you for coming to talk to us. Are you better now? Are you doing okay? How did you die?
Hurt.
Yeah.
How did you get hurt?
What?
How did you get hurt? Father, did your father hurt you?
When me and my friends were together, we went to the second cannon.
What?
And you said father then too, is that you?
asking questions, and the word father came up on my phone. Was that you? Were you at the second position with the cannon? Did you just touch one of us? Was that you? I felt my foot, like something like just like laid like on my foot, and I was like, I had to touch it, like, what was that?
Are you done speaking with us, Jared?
Us.
No.
No?
No.
Okay. Jared, did you have a foot injury? Did you lose your foot?
What happened?
What happened?
Can
tell
you
us. Tell us what happened? Did something happen to your foot?
There was a lot of people that lost their lands in the war. It was a huge battle.
Right. Did you lose your foot?
Heaven.
Heaven?
Heaven.
Oh.
Yes.
Heaven is beautiful, right? How old are you, Jerry?
Yeah.
Heaven is beautiful.
Yeah. Get back.
Get back. I think it's beautiful.
David.
David.
Who's David?
David is who? Are we talking to David now?
There's David on the bench.
That kid.
David? Are we speaking to you now? Is this David?
Door.
Hello, David. Door? Do you mean the gate?
Man.
Yeah. What's the man?
Smoke.
That smoke from the cannons?
Operate a cannon?
What?
Did you maybe operate a cannon? Was that one of your jobs? It was really loud. Did it hurt your ears?
What?
What? It's the same person we're talking to. Clearly.
What's your name?
Wyatt.
Is your name Wyatt?
Wyatt?
Ooh, your last name's Wyatt.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Is your name Wyatt?
Do what?
What? Are you playing with me?
I can picture this person, not my
ears.
Yeah. Well, either that or he's got a hearing problem.
I feel like that.
You said, are you playing with me? And she said, yeah.
Yeah.
He must have been
Mike.
Mike?
I'm here.
I'm Mike.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Mike. Thank you for coming forward.
I'm Mike.
Okay. You're Mike. Well, thank you, Mike.
Were you a soldier, Mike?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Wow, how old are you?
Dead.
Dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Well, I said were. How
funny.
Old were you? How
funny.
Old were you when you died?
Work.
Work. Did you work the land here before the battle?
How?
Up against.
Up against. Oh,
you know. Hey.
Hey. Was you up against somebody?
Did they take your land?
Beth?
Yeah.
What?
Did you say Dad?
Or did Beth?
Or Beth.
And then she said what?
Well, no.
That's all.
All?
All.